I'm Kenyatta Mitchell from Michigan City, Indiana, and I'm graduating with a degree in communications. On a lot of different levels, I can just go back and see how much I've grown since I came here in 2015. And I feel like the many different experiences that I've had, I've been able to take lessons from them. Undergraduate research really changed my life because it took me 850 miles to Hattiesburg, Mississippi to find answers on African American history, specifically focusing on civil rights coalitions in Mississippi. So, of course, I learned more about how they came together, and now I have something that personally belongs to me. You know, the uniqueness of research is that it's yours. I was so inspired by my research that I ended up starting a GoFundMe campaign to help me in the journey of starting a nonprofit organization to support other students who would like to study African American history. I want to leave a legacy. I've met so many people who have directed me in the right path, and I feel like UK was the start for me. UK has definitely provided the resources for me to do well in life.